Now, the guy who has, who's wearing those horns, his half face painted, dancing on the grill, that might actually happen. Well, if I were to make it believable, I would at least try to make it believable. Scared to use lawnmowers?
No.
Well, it's sad but true. I would be especially scared as when I had the lawnmower on after a rain and the grass was slick. I slip into the lawnmower and lose a foot. That is still scary. What's going on here?
I don't know. I think this is the mushroom Swiss. This should be like a regular.
Alright, where's your little dog? That's supposed to be Danny's. I'm supposed to have a mushroom Swiss. You're supposed to have a mushroom Swiss.
Hey.
explodes into the air out.
Is actually quite common. I think there's been 3 cases in the last 2 weeks. Compared to the house, preferred. The lightning hits vehicles. If it's a metal framed vehicle, it goes around the vehicle and goes out through the bumpers out to the ground, sometimes through the tires. It blows the tires. So it's really a safe place. If you have the alternative of a car or a truck or a van or a bus, go there instead of being outside.
So, Ron, I still hear that old myth that it's the rubber tires on the car that makes it safe. And so people are like, oh, I'll jump into my golf cart on the golf course because it has rubber tires. Can you, for, you know, maybe the billionth time ever, tell us why that's wrong?
I think it's a billion. Yes, that's not true. It's the around you. It's providing safety so that it goes around you and goes down into the ground. Safety. So it's an interesting myth that's still out there, something that needs to be stopped. So what I was going to say is that in the U.S., we have vehicles everywhere, there's people in every vehicle.